Did
you make the playlist, Dark?
No, we're going to do a... I will here in a sec. But we're going to do a experiment. We're going to jump out of a plane at high Halo altitude. And we're going to all just kind of go into the water and without pulling our parachute and see if anyone can live through it.
Okay.
The water we ought to be parachuting into should be the lake.
The Alamo Sea.
Take a big deep area. Just to see.
That's what she said.
Shut up.
There's some random guy in front of me, like, all messed out on Sanchez's. I know, one's on a quad. They're racing each other. That guy is a fat cowboy. Topless fat cowboy.
Get off the ground here.
No, I just fucking made the hugest, biggest Yui to get back turned around. Hold on.
Okay. Sorry, I was playing with one hand. What are you doing, Angel?
Need a ride.
What are you doing? Need a ride.
Well, there comes the big bus.
Abandoned it.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
What? Red car signal.
Oh shit! I just killed that person.
I know.
Didn't even hit that person.
I know.
Oh, weird. I killed them. They had a heart attack.
I know.
Oh shit! No, no, no. Okay.
You're okay. My car is up on the train track. I wonder if it's still there.
I don't feel like going to figure it out.
I think it would have landed on you by now or blown up if the train had gotten out.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Oh shit, what the hell did I just hit? A tire. I hit a fucking loose tire in a bush. What the hell? There was a pile of tires hidden in a bush. I didn't even see him. I went to drive through the bush and I went off my motorcycle. That was hilarious.
They're hiding their cars, they don't
want anybody
to take
the cars.
Are you at the airfield?
About to be.
I kind of missed the mechanic actually delivering the car, like driving up to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, the mechanic never drives it up to you.
Well, there was a glitch where it kept like driving off in your car, so they just took him away.
Well, I think it's all because people are selling him for free money.
He only dropped like 50 bucks.
Yeah, true.
What the fuck?
Alright, I got the crew jet, and I'm taking it down to the safe end of the airstrip, and I'll just wait for you guys.
Yeah, Sigma and I just drove past a bear spawn, and it looked like the bear's not making love.
The humping bear is so soon out. That's all good creation, but make sure your friend actually gives you back GTA.
Yeah.
No!
What?
Nothing.
He almost drove it.
Yeah, I did. I almost drove it off. Break on a dime? It does not.
I'm getting over there and I'm just collapsing. I'll just go and
touch
more.
No, I'm
not right now.
The nose is all dented up.
It would have been funny if Pink was standing there and I opened it onto him.
Ooh, first person. I've never been in the back of the plane.
Really, game man?
I did not mean to do that.
What'd you do? Hold triangle?
Yeah. It's funny on the jet when you do it because you go all the way in.
I did it to Angel when he was in mid-air.
Yeah. Well, are you okay?
Well, Angel, why are you laying on the ground outside the airplane?
He's not.
I'm not.
I'm not sure.
Everybody got the first person.
I'd say
head. To the back person.
They want your head.
I don't see you.
Oh God!
Oh, there you are.
The jet just died.
Did it really?
Yeah!
How did it just die?
I banged it up just a little bit, taking off.
Shit, jet?
I know, right? I bet there's another one down at the end. Some other
yeah.
People. Let me order another one. No, we don't want cops. We don't need to blow it up.
Blow it up.
I can order the mill jet.
That's a good one.
Okay.
I'll order it and see if it goes down there.
What's up with the door on it?
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle. I just blow it up. How can I help you?
Yeah, go for it.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield.
I thought I was
going to
fucking die
from
that.
We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Well, my Titan is down at the end of the runway.
You're like Cobra when my team went on it.
That's a two-person.
Yeah, I didn't even know.
My Titan is down. My Titan's at the other end.
The white van. Give me the white van.
Somebody just drive down and get the Titan that I ordered. If maybe it won't be there.
I ordered my
milk. Yeah, Druid. When I was trying to take off, turn it off around the end there, I just bumped it a few. But I guess that was enough.
My milk jet just. Disappeared. There's no time down here.
Well, it won't show up till I get there. And I'm not, like, on foot. So.
I got this. I'm in first person.
You know, I really wish that they would add, like, a better first person because this person's got a dash.
What the hell?
Not all out, like, PS4 and all
right, how'd you take my propeller with your body?
Something happened with Pro.
Is he having a seizure?
Where'd the propeller go? No.
He broke my propeller with his body.
What the? The plane's on fire. The plane's on fire. What?
Oh, you guys just blew my Titan up.
No, it just spawned.
The Titan spawned and blew us up.
Oh my God. Getting into a plane, the challenge. Could you imagine doing this on GTA on Next Gen with 30 people?
Oh God.
We need three planes.
Do you mean a stunt plane?
Is there a plane in there?
One person plane.
I don't know what you're talking about with a stunt gun.
I'm going to try to take off and go get a plane at the other one.
The dude just walked into the freaking propeller.
The helicopter still on?
Yeah.
The helicopter
still on? Yeah,
car. Oh.
Alright, Pegasus, let's try this one more time.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
How can I help?
Guys, prepare for my Titan to come falling in on you guys.
I took him out of the airplane. I'm in the helicopter in midair.
I'm getting away.
Dude, my Titan. Oh shit! It spawned right on me. Oh my God!
Oh my God.
It dropped out of the sky right down onto me.
Oh shit, gang attack, guys.
I think it's time to leave this airfield.
I know!
Take out this gang attack.
Show him who's boss.
Ah, shit, dude, wait, you almost...
Ah! Nah, there shouldn't be!
Fuck you guys. Gang attack.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Ow.
Ah, fuck. I don't even know where I got. Oh, there's a guy that spawned like right behind me, in front of me. There's ahead of me. Someone.
That was rad. I got on my motorcycle and just pulled out the Uzi and popped two right into that guy's head. Ouch! Oh, that didn't go too well. I like how you can jump off the wings of the Broken Titan.
Yeah. I like how the Broken Titan's still there.
Getting into a plane and jumping out to our death. A hard challenge in all of it.
I got two guys that fucking spawned behind me. I'm gonna fucking die.
Excited next week, Sigma, for the DLC on Destiny?
Yeah.
I don't know what the stun gun is,
bro. The last guy's over here. Did I really just fall? He's dead.
Just see how many kills I got.
I got two?
I got one.
Oh, I got zero. I killed people, though. It gave me the experience. It's probably because I left the gang area and then came back.
Probably.
That's what happened to me.
What's that?
Shoot that green one right there. Just loot me.
There's two titans right here.
Oh, that green one. Oh my god, really?
I'm trying to get out, but I guess it's not going to let me.
You told me to shoot the green one. And somebody came and
killed it.
Okay, you know what? I just no way I'm getting this Cuban out of here. Somebody else can try if they want.
That just launches in the propeller.
You guys are glitching all up.
I got you.
Ow!
I can't wait to play next year in first person.
Bebop, are you in the plane?
No. Ow, I'm getting hit by the plane trying to get it around.
I'm trying
to get away from it before it blows up.
Ow.
Oh my god!
Told you. That's not going.
Who just hello, flew the other plane into this?
guys, do you think two titans is enough, or should I drop in a third?
Oh my god!
I just keep ordering more and more titans.
So
let's
please.
Get the hell out of here first.
Goodbye.
I'm kidding.
Oh shit.
No, this is fine.
I got this. I'm a master plane artist. I can get through all of these.
For the motorcycle.
Bro just ran into my door inside. He ran into an open door and he just collapsed.
My Titan's gonna be here.
Yep, there's your Titan.
Oh, my Titan's here.
All right, let's get in the Titan.
Yes. Oh, please, Titan, don't die.
In the Titan we go.
Oh, no,
my Titan didn't blow up like Bebop 3 did.
Yep.
Yeah,
somebody open the door.
I'm gonna have to wait till everyone's out of the way first.
It won't let me up! It won't let me up!
What the hell? Look underneath it! Look
what
underneath
the fuck?
Titan! My feet!
I see.
Don't worry, guys, I may be in first person, but I can fly.
But there's also a broken, burned out vehicle lit. Right in front of us.
Yo, I was.
Dude, Q-Man, you're inside the plane, like flying around.
He's walking around.
What?
On the stream. He's inside the plane, but he's walking around in the cargo bay.
I'm just waiting for you guys to take off.
Yeah, I was inside of the book.
I'm waiting for one person to get in.
They're fine, I can't anymore, but I can walk in there.
He's walking around inside of
it. He just like, yeah. 30 seconds till drop. Red light. Yellow light. Go.
Come on, Angel.
Don't run into the propellers.